I think it'd be light enough to get away with that kind of activity.
Or they may have a bike rack in the back. We may come out with a trailer hitch to put a bike rack in. We have not certified it for a trailer at this point. People will probably put trailers. Okay. Now the tires don't blow out as much as they used to. I'm not going to say it never happened, but usually you pick up a nail or a scrap piece of metal. I might build a little rack on the side of the road now. It doesn't stick out any further than that.
It's going to look like the Elgin display. It's a rotating dial.
But that's adjustable suspension. Obviously, the spring rate is just on this one. You can see the engine knob at the bottom.
The golden rule of the road, those are the biggest tires.
Yeah.